Hello friends, welcome to our channel Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video we are going to talk about the analysis given yesterday, our trading style for today and analysis for tomorrow. So Nifty is currently at a price of 11,250, and when market was at this portion, that is on 28 February, we have given a support range and a resistance range. So this was the support range given, this is the resistance range, and this was the support range given on February 28, and from the March 2nd we are holding this long positions where Nifty has took a support at this support area from this 11,035 to 11,087. So all the support and resistance ranges are given in the video. So analysis for March 2nd. So in this video we have given all the support and resistance areas and told that this is the last place for the market to go up. And based on our analysis, we are just holding this long positions in the Nifty since past 3 days. So this is day 1, day 2 and day 3. I am into this market from this position, from this 11,035 to 87 range. I have took a long position, and then very next day market opened gap up, and today also it took resistance in this range. But when it came down, it simply touched this level. Whatever this 11,035 to 87 is there, it took support this of this level and simply rose up. In fact, if you see the time taken, so from this level, market took around 3 hours 40 minutes. So this is 11,280 and this is 12,320, a 40 points difference. So if you calculate from this level also, from this area, it took around 2 hours 50 minutes. So for around 3 hours, it took 3 hours to reach from this area to this area in the downfall. But when the uptrend has started, it simply went in a 1 hour 30 to 40 minutes in a 200 points up move. So you can see the up move also, 200 points up move in just 1 hour 40 minutes and 200 points down move in 3 hours. So you can say that the market is still bullish, and it has also taken the support of this support area, and we are into this market since this position. If market opens a gap down, suppose like there is a bad news in the economy, and if you open gap down also, we'll be exiting at mostly at this 11,000 areas, because there won't be more than a 200 to 300 points of gap down, if at all, if it is expected. So even if market goes 200 points gap down, so it will be like around 11,055 to 40. So in this range only it needs to open gap down, and we can have a good exit with a small stop loss also. And if at all market opens gap up, we are expecting the sub move till 11,600 as a first target, and next target is 11,800 if the news is good. And today also I have cleared some of my positions in the long side and holding only few lots, only 1/3 of the quantity I'm holding for the upside, because there are some news of increase in number of corona cases which might give a negative effect in the market. So I have cleared some of my lots and holding only 1/3 of the quantity. So even if I go wrong also, I'm going to clear in a small loss, but if I gain, I'm going to gain a good amount of money this time. And coming to the trainings, so all the trainings is completely a theory based, not a software one. So we do not use any software or anything in the prediction of the market. So what we do is we read this chart in every time frame. So it is based on different technical approaches. Sorry, like price action, support and resistance, momentum analysis, and in combination with the wave analysis. So we read the chart simply. Based on this thing, we try to identify the changes in the market, and based on this, we predict the market whether we are going to go up or go down. So it is a combination of different technical approaches in combination of Elliott waves. So at this position also, I have given this up call based on those all the combinations and all the approaches. And here also I have given a short call at this level, So based on different technical approaches like momentum, price action, support and resistance, and we have a very specific rule for every theory in the market. So there is a rules for support and resistance. There are specific rules for a line to be called as a support and a specific tool for a line to be called as a resistance. And the course fee is around 50,000 and the duration is 20 to 30 days of theory and 2 months of practice in the market. So every day you'll be having a practice session also based on what we have learned and how we are going to apply in the market. So it is a combination of wave analysis with different technical approaches, and that like finding the trend also is one of the concept in this thing. So if you have any query regarding these trainings, you can just call us at 7386079298. And if at all, if you want to check out the past performance, you can check out in this video also. In every video, you will be having like 250 points fall in the Nifty, all targets hit. So here you can see holding short positions. Holding short positions in Nifty, holding short positions, 250 points, points fall, all targets hit. And from then I was looking for a small up move, and here also Nifty up move started as predicted from 11,900 level. Here once again closed all short positions, all targets hit. So in every video you can see how profitable we are, how we have decided what to do. And in the past videos also you can see the intraday trading also, like how to trade the support and resistance in the intraday. In every video you will be getting the levels provided one day before, and in the next trading day how we have traded them. And in the Telegram channel also, if you just scroll up, you can see this time, at what time I have posted all those things, how the support and resistance areas worked. So at 1:44 I have posted a picture of how the support and resistance worked, and at 9:28 also I have given these things, how beautifully support and resistance are working in the market. This was a very classic day. 10:37, you can see how Nifty took resistance and fell again. So all these pictures are made available in this website. The website link is at this description box. In the description box I have given a small link of the static website, and you can check out all those things over there and verify with the date. You'll be having the date and the time and what has happened, whether it took support or the resistance. And if you want to see how the when they were given, you can just check out these videos also. In every video you'll be getting the levels given yesterday and what has happened in the market today. So based on these things, if at all if you have any doubts, you can just call us for the trainings. And so from the March 8th we are training our first online training, and only 5 seats are left over, so you can just call us at our number and book your seat. So if you like this video, thanks, give this video a thumbs up, and also thanks for watching.